Welcome back, Furious and non-Furious, to Let's Play Rims of Acarnia, Shins of Arriva. We will go to a temple. For the next quest, we need at least one party member. So, let's see. I will use the Gibray, the free selection of class. I would like to have... a dwarf. A female dwarf. Let's name her Ami. No, what the heck? Oh, I can't. No, that's not good. Let's name her Dummy. Damn German keyboard. Dummy one. Save character. Back to the main program. I would like to have Dummy One in my party. Okay. I'm using a dwarf because they have a high amount of hit points. So we need to go back to the surroundings of Riva. Of course, we will search. Sorry, because we will have a look at the dwarf mine. Of course, in every good RPG, there has to be a dwarf mine. So. I would like to leave the town. Let's see if we can find the dwarf mine. Remember the first episode of this Let's Play? No, this is the wrong way. There they told us that there's something wrong in the dwarven mine. I think this is the right way. This must be the entry to the Hidden Valley, declares Arshen, and examines the crack in the rock face. The crack grows wider towards the ground, and after Arshen has rolled away some boulders, the entrance is clearly visible. Hooray! No. I think this is the right way. But there's the entrance to the mine, Arshen whispers, as he looks around the bend. The door is more solid than you first thought. Whoever smashed through the door must have had tremendous strength. Do you want to enter the mine?
Yes.
Nice music. I will split my party here. Because I don't need her at the moment. There are some broken tools on the shelves. When you take a closer look at the pieces, you notice dwarvish names carved into the wood. Same here. And the shelves contain boxes with silver ore. However, the silver content of the ore is so small that it wouldn't justify looking those rocks around. Okay, let's go in this direction first. There are double-decker bunk beds. The lower bed is empty. The only way to check out the top one is by climbing up there. I'll climb up. Upper bed is empty too. Same here. Oh. The shelves have been thoroughly looted. Okay. If you say so. Oh man. Whoa. Gold jewelry. Absolutely useless. And a strong healing potion. You find several orcs asleep in the beds. I will overpower the orcs. You charge up to the first bed and knock out the orc lying there. But in that moment, the others wake up and grab their weapons. Spell movement accelerators. I will stay with horiphobias. In fact, when you play a female magician, you get a female voice. No, don't attack. Attack the last one. How can he parry? Okay, enough of this.
Bullman.
Dire Bat. Death. Anyway, I will be back in a few seconds, guys. See you.